In question number 48, expression given as gx equal to integral sin x sin 2x sin inverse t dt. Now, in all the four options, they are asking derivative of g at plus pi by 2 or minus pi by 2. So, let us apply Newton-Leibniz formula. So, which gives g dash x equal to sin inverse sin 2x into 2 times cos 2x minus sin inverse sin x into cos x. Now, if I go for g dash pi by 2, we can clearly see that sin pi becomes 0 and sin inverse 0 is 0, and over here cos pi by 2 is 0. So, we got 0 minus 0 equal to 0. Similarly, g dash minus pi by 2 is also 0. If I plug minus pi by 2 here, sin minus pi will become 0, sin inverse 0 is 0, and cos minus pi by 2 is also 0. So, we got 0 minus 0, which is also 0. So, we can see that none of the option is correct. So the question is bonus, as none of the options are correct. Question number 49. This question is from area. So, we have two curves. One is y greater than or equal to x cube, other is y less than or equal to x, and third is x greater than or equal to 0 less than or equal to 1. So, let us draw the curve. So, this is our x axis, this is our y axis. Now, y equal to x cube, graph is like this. Y equal to x cube. Now, y equal to x intersect this graph at 3 points in fact. One is 0, 0, this is 1 comma 1, and this is minus 1 comma minus 1. Now, as per the given information, and this is our x equal to 1. As per the inequality, points are below this line and above the curve. So, this is the area which we need to find first. So, let us integrate 0 to 1, upper y, y up minus y low dx. So, this is 0 to 1 x minus x cube dx. Now, integral of x is x square by 2, and integral of x cube is minus x to the power 4 by 4. So, let us plug 0 to 1. So, we got 1 by 4. Clear? Now, in the problem they are asking, there is a line x equal to alpha which divides whole region in two equal area. So, by this we can infer that 0 to alpha x minus x cube dx equal to half of 1 by 4, that is 1 by 8. So, if we integrate this, we will get alpha square by 2 minus alpha to the power 4 by 4 equal to 1 by 8. So, this implies alpha to the power 4 minus 2 alpha square plus half equal to 0. So, this implies alpha square minus 1 whole square equal to 1 by 2. So, this implies alpha square equal to 1 plus minus 1 by root 2. So, this implies alpha square equal to 1 minus 1 by root 2 as alpha less than 1. Clear?
Now looking at the option, we can see answer A and answer D are correct.
So D is straight away correct because of this equation. And for A, we can see that 1 minus 1 by root 2 under root is more than half. So this implies answer is A and D.